Hey, thanks for sticking around. We're old ghosts. I want to thank Matt O for the show. This first song is called Pack.
There it is!
original plan was going to another song, but I'm glad we're taking a break, because I'm fucking dying. I want to thank you guys for sticking around. This is awesome. Matt O, when he asked us to play, I was really excited. I was actually kind of surprised by it, too. We usually have a hard time getting shows and, you know, finding a place within a music community. But I used to stand outside of their practice space and watch, listen to them practice all the time. Like, these guys are fucking, excuse me, fucking awesome. So, thank you guys. Give it up for them. Last night's songs, I do the same to you guys. Hold out, we have a volume battle. I feel like bursting through the wall like Steven Tyler. But that guy's such an asshole. Fuck that. Next song is Grifter.
Fuck!
So, how great is it to see Billy behind the mic again? I echo all his statements about abortion. I aborted my boss deference a year ago. It was awesome. Every man should do your part. Oh, my kids are here. That's kind of awkward.
I was wondering if you always talk like that. I was on stage here. But
maybe my ass
stage.
I would say Liz does it more than me. A new song that we just recorded. It's called False North. It's about, you know, thinking you're where you're supposed to be in life, but you're really not. You learn that you're always kind of lost a little bit.
Okay.
merch for sale over there. Please pick that stuff up. They were awesome. I want to say that Buffalo has got a lot of cool shit going on right now. There's a lot of awesome bands. I see like dudes from Compass Act here, Jewel Tone, and Gathering Ground, and a bunch of awesome bands. Please check those bands out and support. Also, Hotel Etiquette. I'm not sure if Mike's still here, but oh, World on Fire as well. Oh yeah, we got an EP coming out, like, I don't know, as soon as we're done paying for it. It should be in a few weeks. It'll be up on Spotify and all that shit. Oh, we got two songs left. This song is about my reaction to the murder of George Floyd. Watching it on TV fucked me up pretty bad, so. guys so much. Grab some Easy Blam shirt merch on the way out.
Like Eerie Monster.